can you take these ecological systems that have evolved on a planetary scale and stick them in such an incredibly small container with disproportionate amounts of atmosphere and soil and water and ocean and have these same principles basically function? Take these animals and systems and stick them in an incredibly small container, and it still works. Small container, and it still works.